and looking at the F-111, it was going to be a Navy, Air Force, Marine fighter plane, and that that didn't happen, of course. This plane came out of huge necessity, and as I say, necessity being the mother of invention. They designed a winner, and McDonnell Douglas, now Boeing, is plane with an incredible legacy, air combat and dominance of the sky.